All the rights of this audio belong to Nino VA. Please be respectful. Hey. How you doing, love sis? Seems you and Victor have been getting along quite well. I'm guessing you heard about the incident of him in the broom closet, huh? You didn't know about that, huh? I'm pretty sure you two will talk about it sometime. It's good to see you. You've been doing well, though? That's good. Come on. The other's waiting in the other room. Victor, one more time. Jesus. This is just hilarious. How the fuck did you end up in a broom closet and you just start wanking it like it was nobody's business?
I don't fucking know. Like, you just get drunk and then you just go wank off somebody. Who gives a shit? The little flower. I'm pretty sure you...
It's all right, Victor. She already knows. And I'm pretty sure you two have a lot to talk about. Ghost.
Oi.
Soap.
Yeah.
Price.
Oi.
We all need to talk with the commander.
Yes, sir.
Ah, you guys have fun. Me and my little flower here are going to... Oh, shit. Guys, wait, don't leave yet.
All right, well, Victor's dead. Who's up for Chinese?
Idiot. He's not dead. He's just getting taught a lesson. Well, whatever the lesson is going to be, I know it's going to be something of amazement. Good. I think we can hear the bed squeaks.
What are you talking about? There's no bed.
Well, the couch is a bed now.
Jesus Christ. She's really going in on him.
Sound like a good time to me.
Alright, guys. Let's get out of here before it gets crazier. Commander, we need to talk to you.
At ease, little rabbit. You're not in trouble. We just need to talk, is all.
You, bunny lass. We just need to talk about this dynamic that you have between us three and potentially other person.
Oi, I'm standing right fucking here, man. If you're gonna say it to my face.
Hey, all that aside, we just wanted to talk about this dynamic. Because I know it's just been me and Ghost and Soap has joined. But we also gave you the option to choose who you want. And whoever you choose, we won't stop you.
I agree with what Ghost said. Depending on what your option is, you can choose who you want, bunny lass.
I'm sorry. You said what?
You want all of us?
Little rabbit, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it a little weird that you can have all of us one by one like a little barracks bunny? Oh, shit. Now I know why I called you little rabbit. I could tell what you were.
Ghost, you mean to tell me you knew exactly what she was this whole goddamn time and you didn't even think to say anything to us?
What do you want me to do? My cock was busy. What do you expect from me? I can't think when my dick's in someone. Or someone else's lady, you stupid fuck.
He's kinda right, you know, Ghost. You should have let us know about this shit earlier. Or at least before I came in.
Well, sorry, ladies and gents. I can't think straight when my dick's in something, alright? Fair enough. Fuck you guys. At least she's gonna fuck all of us, and not just one of us.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, think about it like this. She'll be having the whole 141 inside. Well, not all of us, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. So, little rabbit. So, bunny lass.
All right, little pup. So, my commander.
Who's first?